kind of bracelet we're going to be making. It's called a fishtail. If you have a small hand, you need 10 bands for each color that you use. 15 for a medium hand, and 20 for a large hand, and 30 for an adult hand. I'm going to use black and white, but you can use any color that you would like. First, make a figure eight with one of your colors and place it on your board. And you need a C clip. Push it down, put another color, and then put another color after that. Take your hook thing, grab this black, and pull it over so that it goes on, so that it goes over here. Grab another color, and you don't need to figure eight it again. You just need to do this. Make sure you only have three up there. It's the maximum and the minimum. Oops. Now, you keep on doing the same thing until it fits your wrist. Big enough and it fits my wrist. So you need to grab your C clip and attach it to the bottom part. Pull it down. Make sure that it stays. You don't want your bracelet breaking. Sometimes it's a little hard to get in, but they always go in. And then you can take this off with your hook, but I prefer to take it off with my hands. Unhook this part, and you put these together. And then you get the sequin and attach it. Ta-da!